I hit the right to turn to the right so it goes this way, and it kills the engine. Put it down.